Is this the first one back since 2014?
14 was when it was?
I'm pretty sure it was 2014.
Mm-hmm. That's insanity.
It's insanity. First Key and JC and Matt collab since 2014.
All right, what's up everybody? Matthew here. I'm with two of my awesome friends, Keen and JC. You guys haven't seen them in any of my videos in a long time. I thought to myself, you know what? I miss my friends, and I decided to do something called Truth or Dare. And everyone knows Truth or Dare. We don't even need to go into explaining what Truth or Dare is. But we're gonna explain how we each get picked. And they just taught me a new game.
Sticks and Stones.
Sticks and Stones. Yes.
Very, very simple. You either pick a stick or a stone. The odd one out of us three spins the wheel. Is that right?
But there are 18 numbers on this wheel. Yep. Basically, the number you land on correlates with the photo Matt has in his phone. He took screenshots of your truths and dares that you tweeted in. And that's basically.
Yeah, so if it like lands on the third one, or if it lands on three, then I'll pick the third one from the screenshots, and whoever it's on, it's either gonna be a truth or a dare. So
I hope I get all the truths.
Also, I don't know any of them.
Yeah,
I didn't tell them any truth or dare, so I'm scared. I just know that, I don't know. I think one of them.
I just know that I don't know.
I guess we just kind of jump right into it.
Oh God, I guess so.
I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
Okay.
I know I'm gonna be the first one.
Let's do some mind tricks. I'm gonna pick stone.
No, I'm gonna pick stone first.
Okay, let's both pick stone.
Okay.
Stones.
Sticks and stones.
Yes! Yes! I love it!
Spin away.
That's a nice spin.
It should have been the higher the number, the worse it gets.
Which one's the worst number? Does anyone know? Hopefully it's
I think it's 17.
Well,
I think it's 15.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Truth. It's easy.
Okay.
This is the easy.
Truth.
You got the easy one. All right.
Good.
Truth. Who's your crush? Just give us a crush.
Dude, I can't just say it out loud.
He's all smiley. Why?
I can't.
You can say it and Matt can bleep it.
Okay, you're gonna bleep
Don't
it?
Bleep it.
Dude, you have to bleep it.
He just says he's like, oh, I feel good. He's gonna bleep it.
I can just see myself just sitting at the editing at the computer. Like,
nah.
Can I bleep it?
Dude, you have to bleep
no,
it.
No, I'll bleep it. I'll bleep it.
Okay.
Yeah, say first and last name.
Dude.
And how you know her.
Dude, you already know.
So say it. How did you meet her? What's the first time you met her?
On a rooftop.
No, okay, what's one of the first times you met her?
What? There's something that
at a party
he wants you to say that you don't want to say.
Six and stone.
Yes!
13.
I hope 13 is horrible. You might actually get.
Wow. That was close.
13. Alright, 10.
That would have been the worst one, I bet. Oh, cut your whole head off.
You guys are getting all the truths.
Good.
What the
I
heck?
Like
no, there's a dare.
There's two of them.
There's a truth and dare.
You got a double whammy.
Whammy! Why? I hit the home run for some reason.
Alright. Here's the truth. You ready for this?
No.
Has anyone ever broken your heart before?
Yeah, and say her name and why.
Shut up!
That's what you said!
You're like, I've never had my heart broken.
Okay. Right.
It's kind of a mutual blah, blah, blah. You know what I mean? Fortunately, I've never had my heart broken.
All right, so you ready for the dare?
Not really. What? Is it break someone's heart?
Damn,
he's good at this.
Well, I'm just kidding. No, it's call the 10th person in your contacts and say you're in love with them.
Dude, the 10th person, it's an A. It has to be a girl with an A. What if it's a guy with an A?
All right, we're gonna make sure it's your 10th person too.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I've already called Alexa Losi.
Oh, it's Alexa.
You literally did.
I called her and asked her if I wanted to.
That was our 8th person on our phone. How's your 10th now? You got it to our 8th?
Must have met a couple people at a party. What's that?
But I am in love with you,
for real.
Do the one below.
That's just
no, pretend. There's no way.
Who is it?
Say the name out loud.
What, the next one?
Yeah. Oh, there's no way. Andy Dick.
Yes.
Andy Dick.
Do Andy Dick.
Long story short, I came out of my apartment one day. Andy Dick was drunk off his ass, sitting on the stairs.
Like D. Andy Dick?
D. Andy Dick.
Yes.
And he was drunk and called me hot and was like, hey, my boyfriend's up at the liquor store. What's your number before he comes? Gave me his number, his boyfriend came, I got my Uber and left. It sounds very weird.
And you haven't talked to him since?
I've never texted him, never called him.
And you're about to call him right now and say I love you?
I'm about to call Andy Dick. Okay, I'm calling him. He doesn't know my name, I'm sure. And he doesn't know Like, what do I say?
Hey, like, hey, Keenan Lawley, what's up, man?
Just say, hey, you gave me your number one night, and I just wanted to call and say I love you.
If he says, who is this, what am I going to say?
Keenan Lawley.
Keenan Lawley. There's no way I'm saying Keenan Lawley.
Dude, just...
I'm saying...
No!
I'm saying J.C. Caitlin.
You're too deep. Oh.
I got swerved by Andy Dick.
Yes.
Matt's going to be editing this and be like, dude, just go.
I know. I was just thinking about it. I was like, it's going to be a long one. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, I don't know your relationships with your A's.
I'm going to do Alexa. I'm going to do Alexa.
Say you got swerved by Andy Dick.
I'm sorry.
Oh. You just got swerved
by Alexa and Andy. All right.
Just
pick
random. Like that, yeah. You're going to go all the way to Z.
I know, man.
Zebra.
You zebra?
Who's zebra?
I made that contact up for a video.
All right. Back to the A's. Scotty Cyrus.
He just got my name tattooed on his body.
He did. Not just your name. I love Keenan Lawley.
Like, hey, so maybe you got that madly in love with you.
Just wanted to say I love you.
Yeah, I just want to say that tattoo really meant a lot, and I think I'm in love with you.
Okay.
Dude, you got more of that
voice. Why does he sound like a really good telemarketer?
Yeah. Never mind.
At the tone. Please.
What the hell was that? Hey Scotty, I'm here with Matt and JC.
Hey.
Filming a video, I just want to tell you, I'm madly in love with you because you got a tattoo of my name saying you love me. I just want to let you know I love you. And I think you have a nice
thighs.
Oh, nice thighs. And JC and I want to do a video where JC gets I love Scotty Sire. All right, peace. I just made some random up. All right,
that failed.
What happens if you land on a blank?
Spin again?
Yeah. Okay,
I dig it.
6 inches.
Yes. Dude, it's your video, you have not gone yet.
Yes!
Ugh.
14.
14. There, eat something in the fridge that is expired or just plain horrible to eat.
That, the old lemon we saw.
Dude!
Yes.
There's so many things that are expired.
Let's go look.
Yeah.
Put that in your mouth.
Oh.
Let's go, take a seat.
All right, guys, so they found
expired naked juice.
Look at.
Oh, it's like separated.
Oh my God. Mm. Look, there's like a big chunk down there, you see that?
Bro, it's gonna be like, you're gonna open it, it's gonna be like,
ew, like all.
It's all separated, like layers.
Ew.
It's like when milk gets chunky.
Bottoms up.
I was thinking he was gonna shake it. Oh God. Oh God. I was like.
Doesn't look half bad now.
Oh my
God.
It
smells like chocolate milk. What flavor?
It's like berries.
Almond smoothie.
Whatever you're reading now, it's not bad anymore.
Yeah. A waterfall for the camera.
Oh!
It's chunky.
Oh my God. Yeah, I can smell that.
Is it bad?
It's like foamy and chunky.
Gross.
I tried closing my mouth and it was like bubbles were cracking, like popping as I was closing my mouth. So it was like foamy.
Glad we're all matching. Glad I got the memo.
Matching pants.
Yes, can you land on one?
You ready?
Six and stones.
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
11. This is the first dare, ladies and gentlemen. I hope.
Nice little truth. It's a nice little,
yes.
What do you, what else do you hate about each other?
Let's find out the truth, Matt. Let's get our hands a little dirty.
What is what else mean? And I don't know where this number's going. One thing I hate is that we've let 2 years gone by.
Two? It's been like three. 2014, 2017.
3 years. I hate that, because you can't get that time back.
You can't, we wasted 3 years.
Dude, let's get down and dirty. What do you hate?
Get your hands dirty. What do you hate about me?
Just
pick one.
Shut up.
3 years,
that's your reason?
Yeah.
Ooh. There's a reason we haven't hung out in 3 years. What is that reason, Matt?
Yeah, Matt.
I don't know.
It's like slows your-
What's up, everybody? My camera sucks and it, you know, just decided to not work.
Not do what a camera should do.
You know, it just stopped. Right? All right, so we'll get you guys-
Recap.
So it landed on him. He spun it, and he needs to say the alphabet backwards in 15 seconds.
It's like 20 JC.
My mom just texted me, please make sure your truth or dare video is clean. I think she knows that whenever I'm with you guys.
Really?
That's the rep we have. Aww. Sorry, mama.
No, she loves mama you guys.
Mama has been also. We love you, and we will keep it clean. I love how she just knows. She's like, look, it's King JC.
I saw your tweet.
Just know, I'll be watching.
Three, two, one, go.
Z Y X W V U T S R Q P O N M L K J I H G F E D C B A.
You cheated.
How did I cheat?
Because you looked at the screen the whole time.
No, not the whole time.
I don't know one person who can't do it without looking at a phone.
Yeah, not me either.
I know a guy.
You know a guy?
Yeah, call him up.
Call him up and ask him to do it.
Yo, bro.
Hey, what's up, dude? I was just wondering if you could teach me how to say the ABCs backwards.
Imagine he just learns it, like, in a second.
Yeah. Okay, I think I can remember that. All right, let me try. ZYXWVUTSRQPONMLKJIHGFEDCBA. Thanks, bro.
Wow.
That is some stupid crap. I don't know how you do that. Look how far I can go. ZYXPLQMT.
ZYXPLQ.
It's a nice little talent to have.
Yeah, that's my pickup line on some girls.
After you said that, I don't
know. How well you know your alphabet? She's like, pretty well. I'm like, how well?
I can do it backwards. Want to know my talent?
Sticks and stones.
Sticks and stones.
Told you.
Dang it! No!
That's a nice little transition. Three.
I dare you to tie your hands together and try to make a sandwich.
I like that.
Matt's getting arrested. Clickbait.
Matt's I'm making sure our culprit cannot do something. I don't know.
Our bread's all the way over there, by the way.
Where?
All the way in the...
Okay. Can you move?
Nope.
<It's> like, nope. Alright, yeah. So we're not gonna tell you where anything is. You go, you can do whatever you need to.
You need a 2 minute timer.
Two?
5 minutes.
5 minutes?
Alright, no, three and a half.
3 and a half, okay.
You timer starts and just shutting it with the bread.
Timer starts now.
Hey, you need a plate too.
You need to hurry up. Let's go!
I'm a vegetarian!
Oh, there's a salad right in front of you. Grab it with your mouth. Nice!
I didn't know. Were you a slice?
Where? It's under that meat.
2 minutes and 15 seconds left.
Oh, all right. That's pepper jack. Oh my.
You like pepper jack?
The crappiest sandwich ever. There's no tomatoes.
No, who do you think I am? Rachel Ray?
Yes, you can catch up.
No time.
That is a gross sandwich.
What do I do?
You have to open it.
Let's go. You have, let's see, a minute and 45 seconds left.
No way. There's no way.
Dude, no way. Hurry up.
I need a plate.
Right there.
Trying to find out what you look like.
What?
Trying to figure out what you look like.
That's a minute winner. 20
like
seconds.
A little dinosaur.
A minute 15 seconds.
Come on, here we go. There you go. Just want some nice leaves on there. No.
Meat.
No.
55
seconds left.
Oh, ew.
Oh,
finish it!
Oh, I got it.
How much time do you have?
20 seconds! Come on.
You got it, we believe you.
Let's go! Rip that open!
I'm trying!
It's hard to even look! Dude, you're gonna have to take it by
one. You got it!
9!
Hey!
8! 7! 6!
That's a face of a winner.
I got it.
Oh my god, that was the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
That was a nice sandwich. I'm jealous. I'm kind of hungry.
Can you untie me?
My shoelace back.
My hair has mayonnaise on it.
Sticks and stones.
Boom, baby. Boom, 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 boom. You've had at least.
I got one.
I've had two.
Seven.
4, 5, 6, 7. What is the most awkward moment you've ever had on a date?
Good, easy. Awkward moment I've ever had on a date.
Like the most awkward.
Yeah, we want names. I'm trying to think. I haven't really had any awkward stories on a date. Awkward, do you have an awkward date story?
Yes, but it didn't land on me, so.
No, I don't
That's
think.
The fun part about this game.
Awkward date? I don't think I've had one. I've been stood up.
By who?
Oh, okay, so you just didn't drop that? You knew that was in your mind and you just, yeah. Oh my God, what?
I've been stood up on a date.
That's freaking awkward.
And it's gotten to the point where I went there and they just didn't show up.
Ooh. That's called stood up.
What do you mean who?
I would love to know her name.
No, there's no way I can put it on video. But yeah, I've been stood up.
Was that tattoo black once?
This?
This.
Yeah.
That was the start of my video. You were like, hey, Kian, what's that tattoo mean?
And oh yeah, I was like, because really?
It means I like night. I'm the
like
night right.
And I got it in yellow, so I like day now.
Sticks and stones! Sticks and stones!
Yeah, but you're not the easiest. Oh, Kian, you're like...
Hey, you're right. You please stopped it for one, but I'm doing something wrong now, huh?
Let's name 5 account nats by heart in 10 seconds, and if not, you have to jump in the pool.
I like that.
Oh my God. Okay, right. If I jump in the pool, I have to do it at the end of the video, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Okay, in 10 seconds.
Go.
5.
Mallory Lolly, Kian Lolly team, Space Gian.
It's not.
Yes, it is. Dude, you just messed me up.
Sorry. 3, hurry.
Dude! Yeah!
Space Gian, Mallory Lolly, Kian Lolly team, JC Kanan team, obviously. Kian's Princess, Kian's Diaries.
Whoa.
6 and stones!
Hold on, wait.
No, 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 no. What are you doing?
6 and stones.
Good, yes!
4.
It's my little sister's lucky number.
And have you ever peed in your bed? And when was the last time you did that? I have peed in my bed. Who hasn't?
It's not a good one.
I haven't.
I have. He's peeing.
No, I haven't done it probably since I was probably in first grade, kindergarten. I had a dream. I got up and I went to the bathroom.
Yes.
Oh, I had those dreams.
And then I just like woke up. I was like, that was a dream, obviously.
I've had a dream where I was going to the bathroom, but it was actually in my own pants, which is great.
3 and stones! 6 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 and stones!
Okay.
No one, yeah, I'm not switching now.
All right, let's go. Come on, you have to do it.
Okay.
6 and stones!
I knew you was about to switch too, and I was so scared.
Uh-oh, it's getting to the point.
Yeah. So what should we do from now on? If it lands on one, you should do the next one to the right.
Yeah.
Like act like it just went like that.
Boom.
All right, let's do that.
When was the last time you cried?
When you peed your pants.
Yeah. It was a long day. What movie did I just cry at?
When was the last time you actually cried?
Like full.
Was it a movie?
Not just
No, it was a movie. I remember a couple months ago, or no, it was like a few months ago. This wasn't the last time I cried, but this was the last time I like cried. I remember I was like, something happened, I forget what happened, but anyways, just a lot was happening in my life at that time, and I was just overwhelmed, and I like was crying, and I was calling my mom, and I was just like, talking to her, just like, listen, mom.
Big girls don't cry. What's the last time you cried?
It's been a while.
Oh, big macho. Big macho.
It's been like a while, but whatever.
It's like, I don't know.
Last time I cried, it was probably like over there somewhere.
I'm gonna lose.
6 and stones!
You said, what's up? I'm gonna lose.
I know I'm gonna lose. It's the mojo.
No way.
And it is 9. Uno, dos, tres, blah, blah, blah. 9. Truth, what is your opinions on Jerrica?
6 and stones.
Yes.
Looks like it's 6.
6 and stones. 6 and stones.
Right. Another truth? Matt, what is this?
All truths?
Honestly, no.
So all these are dares?
Probably, yeah. Truth, who here would you most like to make out with?
I don't know, I'll sit back for this one because I don't know what's going to be.
There's two truths.
What's the most embarrassing... What's the most embarrassing picture of you on your phone?
Okay, who would you rather make out with? You're going over that. Matt picked...
I didn't look at this one. I saw, what was the most... This was the first one I read. I see truth. That's... I didn't see that first one.
And if your answer is Kian, you have to reenact it.
Yeah, if it's JC, you have to do it too.
All right, well, it's Corey.
Okay, if it's Corey, you have to do it too. But you have to show us what you would do on Corey to JC.
Stupid.
All right, what is the most embarrassing picture of you on your phone? I don't know.
Oh my God, it's a key.
My God. She got really jealous. You didn't say her. I've never seen her do that.
That was the craziest thing.
What are you doing, Jungle Cat? You've never done anything like that before in your life.
You wanna come up
here? You guys
want
to see my first ever Instagram photo? It's pretty embarrassing.
Calendar
you
guy.
Look so...
What the hell
Holy
is
crap.
That?
That doesn't even look like you. Are you gonna put it up?
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna just put it up on the it up on the screen.
I'll screenshot it and I'll put it up right here.
Let me see. That doesn't even look like you from what I
Please
saw.
Please reenact it for them. I want you
is
reenact
that after football practice?
2012, ladies and gentlemen.
Dude, hell yeah.
There's so much going on. You're squinting, you're putting your lip that. Together.
You're flexing.
I'm flexing I'm flexing so hard in this. And that says a lot about how strong I was back then. All right, so I'm like.
Cat loves you?
Oh, is he ye?
Sticks and stones!
Have you gone?
Are you kidding me? No, it's not.
Wow. It literally landed on the 1.
16. I believe this is a dare. It's a high number.
It's a high number.
Let's go.
Dare, have a staring contest. Whoever wins gets to sit on top of the 2 losers for the rest of the video.
I kind of don't want to win. Who should I go for?
I have to have a... Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Wait, no smiling and no blinking.
Okay, let's do smile. I think that'd be funny.
Smile. I'm gonna lose, dude.
No, he's literally laughing over here.
Me too. Yep. Me too.
I'm getting it out. All
right.
Are you ready?
Are y'all ready? I'll be the judge. You'll be all right. Okay. You ready? All right.
Is this a smile?
Yes.
Yeah.
I can't help it.
You can do that, but it's. I think it's when you crack.
I'm not gonna crack. I will not crack.
Okay. All right. You ready? 3. Dude, I haven't even started.
He's funny.
I haven't even started.
Funny. Okay, I think we both laugh at each other.
Let's go. Do not look at each other. Ready?
No, that makes it worse. Because then
I know. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Still face.
You lost! Did he lose
his face was a lock? How about we won't do it for the rest of the video? We'll do it through 1 question and then one
turn. Okay, you can do it for 1 question.
1 turn.
Okay, go.
Sticks and stones.
Yes!
Let's go!
18.
Dang it! 18's worse.
Oh my god.
Dude, you warmed up my legs. Oh, I like that.
Do an impression of someone and so that another player can guess who you are.
Okay.
Impression of anyone.
Anyone.
You know what I'm saying?
Designer?
Yes!
That's all I know how to do.
Sticks and stones!
Dude, can you lose for one?
I will be 7.
Jesus. Oh, yes, it is. It's closer to 17.
It's 12, it's going this way.
No. 12. Whatever, we'll be 12.
So whatever way you go, it's the next one.
Where is your favorite place to be kissed?
Hawaii would be awesome.
I thought you meant on the body.
My favorite place to be kissed on the body would be neck.
Yeah, me too.
Me neck, yeah. Did I say me neck? Yeah, be me neck, my neck.
Stick your hands up!
Yes!
Is... one! Dare you to slap the person next to you on the cheek. I will 100% do that.
Oh, we haven't seen you for so long. It's like a welcome back gift.
So bad. I haven't seen you in 2 years.
Are you going? This should be worth 3 years worth of not seeing Matt.
This is 3 years worth of just holding it in. Future Matt, I'm sorry for this. Present Matt, I'm sorry for this. And past Matt, I'm sorry for this. I'm gonna go pretty hard because I gotta make the video good. Okay? Gotta make it good. Let's take it.
Woo!
Yeah, get hype!
I didn't mean to do that. Are you good?
I'm good. Already red.
You see? Oh, yeah.
Honestly, I'm kicking it.
All right. No one's in.
Okay, look. What are your predictions? Who's gonna get them?
I think you're gonna get 17. I think you're gonna get 13.
Oh, that's good.
I think you're gonna get both.
So, I love how.
Sticks and stones.
Sticks and stones.
Sticks and stones.
You have to do every three.
You picked stone.
All three of us.
I
picked stick.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, right.
Wait, what? All right. Okay. Two people have to beat one person.
Yeah.
Okay.
Deal.
All right.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
No.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
What?
Yes! Yeah!
Yeah!
He gets 13.
Yes. All right. Wait. What? What?
Yes.
How do you get 13?
Because it goes all the way back around.
What?
It is right next to 17. We made that rule up. I'm sorry that we made that rule up.
Why?
Maybe next time we shouldn't make up rules.
No. Eat something.
What is 13? What is
probably it's words.
Yes.
Great.
Woo! You already did this.
Oh, I already did the thing.
We're gonna give you one that's 2 others.
Eat a raw egg.
I like that. Crack it on his teeth.
Where are you going?
On your teeth.
No! Crack it right here.
Okay. So the camera just turned off, but JC, what happened?
I don't know.
Honestly, I don't know when the camera shut off, but he had to eat a raw egg, and I was gonna crack it over here, but just
like, dude, he literally got revenge from the slap.
That is so gross.
So honestly, the one moment that I slammed it on your head.
I know, it probably exhausted.
Reenact it.
Ow.
How do you feel about when he smashed your head like that?
I felt good. You're gonna do it again. I knew it.
You look so dumb.
As soon as you came behind me, I was like, this got another egg. Dude, I can make it all on my knee.
Wait. This is another video of us slamming eggs on one another.
That was our first video we did.
Oh, full throw.
Throwback. Is there anything in my head?
No. Is that
your dude? Holy.
In my defense, I do have a handprint on my face.
True. You know, it was like a nasty towel.
We don't even have a towel.
You got baby wipes.
Yeah. baby wipes.
Shout out to all the pears.
Shout out to the pears.
Shout out to all the pear.
There's literally one left. I don't know why I'm still filming.
The whole no paper towel thing is kind of bad.
No, I think I don't know.
Look at Matt being a very nice house guest.
Oh, yeah, I did it.
This just being a normal human being.
just being normal.
Back, boys. I'm sorry that I slammed an egg on your head without it being recorded.
Two eggs.
No. The second one was recorded. It was just the first one.
We only did one.
All right. Oh, so you're sorry the first one didn't get recorded?
Yeah.
Oh, it's okay.
Hey. Yeah, you're right. I guess I should have apologized for both.
Yeah, you still have to jump in the pool.
Yeah, true. I think I've gotten it the worst.
Okay, but you have dry clothes here.
I know. There's a lot. What? Like, I don't want to hear. You gotten it the worst. Look at you. Your face isn't red. Your hair doesn't have egg in it. What have you?
Things are going pretty well in Keyin Town. Things are going pretty well in Keyin Town. I'll tell you that much.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I really rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yeah.
No.
Let's go. I'm sitting pretty.
What do you mean? You get
17
regardless.
He likes mayo. All right, dare you to eat 2 spoonfuls of mayo.
I like that.
2 spoonfuls of mayo.
I like that.
Vegan mayo is so good.
All right, let me go get it.
And then you have to eat
DiCaprio.
Should have been mustard. JC loves mustard.
I love mustard. My favorite.
Dude, I hate mustard even more.
Mustard.
I know, but it's okay.
I don't even hate mayonnaise.
Yum.
Let's go. Yes, yum.
Yeah,
show your mouth.
Oh my god, I'm gonna throw the F off.
It's so bad.
I'm gonna make a wishbone sandwich.
Hey guys. Well,
I think you have to jump in the pool with me now. You didn't do that one.
Yeah, you did not do that one.
Alright.
And you didn't get slapped in the face hard enough.
I don't want to hear it. And you didn't swallow the smoothie milk
true.
Drink.
True.
Yeah, and I didn't swallow the egg. Should I jump in the pool?
I couldn't complete one, so I have to do it. But even if we all didn't do it.
I ate two spoonfuls of mayo. We got a slap to the face.
I'm doing it regardless, but I think y'all should too. All
right, if you're doing it regardless, just go. Let's do a cut to that right now.
No, and I say
I'm ready for that.
Let's go.
Alright, what's up guys? I want to say thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like this video, please be sure to give it a big old thumbs up. Comment your favorite part. You guys know the drill. All my social medias will be down there, as well as these guys' social medias and their YouTube channel. Thank you guys for being in this video.
Thank you.
It's been a dream.
Yeah, I love being in this one.
It's been a great one.
It's great to be back in this one.
It's only been 3 years. Don't worry, we're gonna shoot a lot more. I mean, you guys already have a nickname. I feel like the third wheel kind of.
Gian? What are we? Gian?
Cat.
Magian. Cat.
Magian, what's Magian?
Keyin Matt, cat.
What you said was right.
Magian.
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 All right, I stick with you, but all right.
Magian.
what's up, everybody? Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys want to see more videos from me and these two awesome people, be sure to give it a big old thumbs up. And comment who you think got it the worst, because...
I got it the worst.
No,
100%.
You saw the jump in the pool.
You saw the jump in the pool. You got it the worst.
Look at him.
You got a red eye.
Red at all.
Red.
Anyways, all my social medias and tour tickets, merch, all that stuff will be down there, as well as these guys' social medias.
And our tour tickets.
And their merch. I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay awesome, stay cool, stay humble, stay hungry, because you gotta eat.
What?
Stay thirsty, because
you
gotta drink.
You gotta drink.
And you got, you live life.
Stay
back.
Stay
in.
You're just jumping in the pool, what?
Yes.
What are you doing?
No way!
Like, what is this, summertime fun? The whole point is to make it a little bit, you know.
I'll jump from the balcony, but I'm gonna put my board shorts on.
Okay.
Deal.
Okay, you heard it first.
It's so scary.
I've been up here like 5 times, and it's never looked this high.
You got this! Have you ever done it?
Hurry up,
Ian! Really?
I've never done this.
Just don't over jump. Ricky said that he over jumped once.
He almost went over in the neighbors.
Don't hit the wood. Jump on that.
Shut up! JC, you've never done this!
Ready? 5, 4!
It's not gonna do anything!
3, 2, 1!
I'm scared!
You want me to go up there so you I can see how scared it is?
Yes, please.
Actually, all you have done it before?
How do I get there? Keen, open the door!
I'm scared, Matt.
It's nothing.
Stand up on the ledge then.
So I feel like you could either jump in there or stand on that beam right there, have JC run across the jacuzzi and tackle you in.
I'll have him tackle me in.
No, I'm tackling him in. No, I'll kick him in.
No, no way. Everyone get mad at JC for peer pressure.
No, you made me jump as well.
No, I did not.
Y'all made me jump. I want payback, go.
You made Ricky jump as well.
But it's scarier once you're up here.
Yeah,
we know.
No, you don't.
Yes.
Honestly, it's not that tall.
I know, because you're not doing it, Matt.
No.
Do it then.
No, because it's not.
Once you do it, I'll do it.
This isn't about me.
It should be. It's your video.
What's up, guys? We're standing on the balcony of a scared guy named Kean Lawley. That made him mad. That made him mad. I know, you know, it's starting to boil in his head.
It gets a lot scarier once you're up here. I'm going to go. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah! Yeah! Woo!
Cut all the stuff of me doing it and just say I did it easy.
Alright. Alright, bet. You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby.